Students will not be returning to our dormitories who leave upon the conclusion of spring break.
I just want to be honest, the idea of, you know, every university or college across the country somehow magically reopening and somehow going back to quote unquote normal this fall, I think is not just unrealistic, I think it's unsafe.